A former police officer who confronted the gunman during the shootings in Keyham, Plymouth, has been awarded the King's Gallantry Medal. Zach Printer was one of first officers to respond to the incident in which five people were killed, and although unarmed, he confronted the gunman to help protect members of the public.